Exciting news for DC fans. The new Lantis TV series is moving forward, and James Hawes, known for directing shows like Slow Horses and Black Mirror, will direct the first two episodes, as reported by The Hollywood Reporter. This new science fiction cop drama will air on HBO, and fans are already excited. The show is said to have a dark, gritty style similar to the hit series True Detective. It will follow two famous Green Lanterns, Hal Jordan and Jon Stewart. Hal Jordan, an experienced hero who is forced to mentor the younger Jon Stewart. Together, they must solve a mystery on Earth investigating a murder in the American heartland. Kyle Chandler, known for Friday Night Lights, will play Hal Jordan. The casting for Jon Stewart is still happening, with Haran Pierre and Stephen James being the top choices. Fans are eagerly waiting to see who will join Chandler as Jon Stewart. Big names are working on the show. Chris Mundy is leading the project with writers like Damon Lindelof and Tom King, a well-known comic book writer, contributing to the script. The first season will have 8 episodes and fans hope it will be a big success, with James Hawes directing 2 episodes of the series. With all this talent, Lantis is set to be a must-watch series. Fans are counting down the days until it airs.